Okay, Brooklyn, tell everybody hello.
Hello.
Hold on, I'm trying to get this on there. Hold on. Can you come hold this, like, or open this? I had it in there the other way. It's already on it. Okay. Loud. Okay.
All right. Hello, hello, everybody. Who's excited for summer? Because there's no school. So, my name is Brooklyn Hay. I am 10 years old. And I sing and I play the guitar, too. Acoustic and electric, and I live down the road from here, so this is somewhere where I usually come a lot. And I'm so excited to be here in my summer club. And I play here
four months ago.
And that was cool. It was a cool concert. It was a blast. So we decided to do one again. And this time, instead of like a little bit of songs, I'm playing 21 songs today. So I took that photo good. And I'm so excited to play for you guys today. So let's get started. My first one I learned from my teacher because she played this song before. It was cool, so I wanted to play it too. And so here we go. Number one, Many Coyotes.
Nobody can.
This one, I wanted it for Christmas. And so I was asking my parents, and then on Christmas, they finally gave it to me. And my little tumbler, that's what I call it, is over there too. And yeah. And also, as you can see, I have a lot of equipment, all sorts of stuff, with my money from my tip jar and my debit card. I afforded to buy everything except the electric guitar and my little nightstand again. So thanks for all the tips, if you're awesome. And let's go on to another one. This one was also fun. Since my mom and me like Wynonna, I'm doing my own song. Wynonna. Okay. Wynonna. Okay. There we go. So here it is. No one else in here. Okay, this one's in my arms instead. My teacher recommended this to me, so I'm doing it. Thank you. swear I hear your name. It's just in my head, yeah. I wish you were in my arms instead. Wasn't thinking about you. I saw you fall. Can't stay here for long. No one ever gets you far. You're everywhere I go. You're everywhere I've been. You're everything I wanted. And I want it back again. Thank you. this one at my last concert. This one's a dance seals, and this one's everything that glitters is not good. So this one's a slip. Saw your picture on the poster. The cafe out in Phoenix. This is just behind a window. As I'm laying in a case, you still make the circuit. Song that I like so much. Mom agrees with it too. Where is this? Okay, this is my last one before my little break. This one's a cool one, and it's perfect, totally perfect for the wine. This one's called This on the Bottle by David Lee Murphy. Homemade wine like nobody. I got what you need, so let's sit down and see. We see the public, I've turned on the light and said, there might be a little dust on the bottom. Don't let it fool you about what's inside. It's one of those things that gets sweeter with time. She was sitting in the porch as I pulled up the driveway. Her heart was racing as I climbed inside. She slid over real close and drove down to the lake. Watched the sun in that big red sky. Sounded a part of me said, "You're something special." Just been waiting for a night like tonight. Oh, might be a little dust on the bottom. Don't let it fool you, that's inside. One of those things that I see all the time. You're still with me. We made some memories. After all these years, there's one thing I found. Say good love, well it's like a fine wine. This keeps getting better as years go by. Oh, might be a little dust on the bottom. Don't let it fool you, that's inside. One of those things that is sweeter with time. Might be a little dust on the bottom. Don't let it fool you about what's inside. Might be a little dust on the bottom. It's one of those things that is sweeter with time.
Yeah. All right.
second one played piano. Let's see. If you haven't noticed, I'll just tell you. It's the winery's 1 year anniversary, so we're excited to grab a cookie. Just some puppies.
Go somewhere else.
And, next one we're seeing, this one's another winery song. And this one's like my go-to song. Whenever I just sing at places.
Karaoke style?
Yeah, karaoke style. Like at Splashway, what a pump and pump pump. This one's Strawberry Wine by Dina Cole. Thank you. now I'm really seeing the oldies. My oldies and the girls. So this one, which a lot of people don't know, is the this one, the other one that I don't know.
Just a waste of time.
Thank you. Okay, this is a fun one. I like this one a lot. This one is a Jody Messina one. And this one says Carolina Tesla from Happy Little one because I love it too.
Thank you.
Everything is nothing.
Everyone's spraying their bug spray. I saw bug spray.
Okay, this one was the one I did for the top. Up here. Okay. This one was... singing at another concert. I'm singing at Fly High Country Store on June 11th at 4. So, please come see me there if you'd like. And, two is that I have a YouTube channel, and that one's Brooklyn King Music, and that one has like all my music stuff, so this is probably going to go there afterwards. And I just have all my music, concerts, and like radios, events, etc. And please stay for the end of the show so you can see my big song at the end, which I'm so excited about. And just thank you all for coming. This is my second break, and I'm going to finish it off next time.
John.
Move your hand up. It's been too far back. Strum hard.
Hello, I'm back for my last round. My last one more breaks. So we're gonna go with it. I'm gonna play the first time because I added a new song, which I'll see in the other one. And yeah, so I'm so excited to be doing my last performance. This has like all my really cool songs, my dream songs. So I hope you all enjoy. This one is singing on Santa Talk Show with my acoustic. And this one is If I Was a Cowboy. This one is dedicated to entertaining your song. And I just I can't help but wonder what it might be like. So this was my first song. I feel like I can wear it. So this is Beautiful Crazy by Lil' Kim. This one turns out very good, so I'm hoping it out. The beat starts beating the coffee. Thank you.
water?
Okay, this one is a fun one. And this one's I Want to Dance with Somebody. But this isn't the pop version of it. It's the country version of it. Because I fell in love with John Party's version of it. Yeah. John Party's. Because he did it on like the CMAs. It's on YouTube. You can look it up. It's so cool. So then I fell in love with it, and then I wanted to do it. And so then, so now, here I am, and I'm doing it. It's so fun. You'll love it. This year, but I did it, and I changed it to get some glasses. So, but I'm still gonna play it today because it's really cool and I like it. So here it is, Suds in the Bucket by Sarah Evans. Friends for a day.
I ran into someone.
And this is a song I just put in here. And this was like the fifth grade super song, the fifth grade song of the year. And so this was my first time playing it fully. Thank you. And everybody loves the Backstreet Boys, right? So this one's I Want It That Way by Backstreet Boys. If you know it, sing it with me. So this is the surprise you've all been waiting for. This is my last song for today. I hope you all have a great summer. If you want, I can play you more of my repeating songs. But this is my surprise you've all been waiting for. So I hope you enjoy. This is Heavenly Day by Patty Griffin.
Sing it loud, baby.
Oh, heavenly day. All the clouds got no trouble today. Thank you.
Thank you for staying with me. And thank you. Have a nice summer, everybody.
Say bye, Facebook.
Bye, Facebook.